Okay, bye, you guys. I'm leaving now.
Dad, why can't we all go?
Because somebody's got to stay here and round up all these rattlesnakes. Hey! Oh, my God, Joe, there's a man on the wing!
Peter, there's no man on the wing.
There is! I saw him!
Peter, stop being ridiculous.
I'm telling you, lift up the shade. There's a man on the wing!
Fine.
It's me. I'm the man on the wing.
Peter, how the hell did you get out there? Are you crazy? Get back in here, Peter!
You're a jerk, Karen!
What the hell was that?
That's his stutter. And whenever he stutters, he usually pees his pants.
No, I don't! Ah.
So this is football. I like it.
Hey.
What are you working on?
Just trying to make some sense of these numbers. What did you hit? What happened to my spreadsheet?
What exactly was the end game if I hadn't walked in? Hi, Stewie Griffin here with my latest creation, Monster Energy Drink. What is it? I don't know, but it's free from this truck that stopped outside your work. Mix it with booze. Ever been wide awake, blacked out? Ever tried to jump over a train on a bike? Ever bit the beak off a bird? Monster Energy. Put it in your body and ask questions later. It's green, so it's nature.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, sir. You're too fat to ride the coaster.
Oh, darn it.
Yeah, why don't you go back to your pond, hippo? How about me, sir? Am I too fat to ride?
No, you don't seem to be.
Well, this has given me a lot to think about. Well, watch out there, Brian. Looks like the floor is wet.
Excuse me, I'm kind of in a hurry.
Son of a bitch!
Oh my God, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I've been a little distracted lately. I think my wife has been crossing the street with another man.
God, I hope Alan doesn't find out.
Hey, forget that clutch.
Wait a minute. Peter didn't shoot my son. I did. Peter was just taking the blame for me. He's a good friend.
Mr. Brown, what exactly are you saying?
I'm saying that I, Cleveland Brown, a black man, shot Cleveland Brown Jr., another man. Black...
Wait, where did everybody go?
You want to make the media go away? Just mention black-on-black crime.
Boy, the world we live in, huh?
Brian, reach into Meg's pocket.
Go ahead, Brian.
I don't want to.
Meg! Meg, I'm hungry! There's a granola bar in the cupboard! I want it!
Hey! Hey! What's this? What's going on? Am I talking to myself up there?
Oh my God, Stewie, just shut up and go to bed!
Do you know what I do, Meg? I spit in your mouth while you sleep.
Oh, he's not even kicking. Kick, Joe, kick!
Peter, he's a paraplegic.
That doesn't mean he can't hear. Kick, Joe, kick!
Oh. Hey, do you hear that?
What?
Sounds like someone's screaming.
What is it, boy? What are you trying to say?
It sounds like Loretta is screaming.
Trouble at the old mill?
What are you, insane?
Somebody fall through the ice?
It's summer.
Bobcat? Loretta's in trouble. Come on, boy! Peter Griffin, temporarily suspended CPR. Holy crap.
We should go.
Boy, that was embarrassing, huh? Walking in on Loretta and Cleveland having sex?
Peter, that wasn't,
You know, for a large, heavy-set black guy, Cleveland's got a cute little white ass.
That wasn't Cleveland. It was some white guy.
What was that?
Shut up and put some more of that sugar in my bowl.
Wait a minute, Brian. If that wasn't Cleveland doing it with Loretta, then Loretta's having an affair. Oh, we can't tell anyone about this.
Later.
Your wife's cheating on you.
What?
Yeah, it's actually a pretty funny story. True story. Brian and I walked into your house, and she was with some guy going, bam, 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 bam!
Peter, maybe...
Hey, hang on, I'm not done. Bam, bam, bam!
Look at that!
Oh, I'm going to cry!
This will really tell people...
Sorry, that was the booze, not you. You gonna eat that?
Ah.
Oh, sorry.
The bastard bit me!
Oh, honey, I'm sure he didn't mean it. Brian's going through some heavy stuff right now. He almost died.
Listen, Peter, I just want to apologize. You know what? Forget it. I don't need this.